Good afternoon, ladies and gentle guardians. Vic Showman here, and today we are going to be going over a relatively controversial shotgun, and that is the Riiswalker. You know, I've heard from quite a few people that this shotgun is meh, like just meh. And you know, and that does kind of disappoint me because I was really looking forward to the shotgun and its release. And Iron Reach and that range stat really got me excited. Now, this is by no means a god roll, but I do have Iron Reach, so I mean, for right now, it'll work. I could definitely do a lot better, and you know, I would turn in my crap tons of Iron Banner tokens, but oh wait, yeah. So thankfully, I'm thankful enough that I did not turn in all of my tokens before. I am glad I found out about the bug before I turned in my tokens. But that means you can't farm for this. I still have one more to get on my Titan, but I have yet to get it, and I do not feel like playing any more Iron Banner because, oh my gosh, I am tired of Iron Banner. But yeah, range stat looks really good, but apparently I have not been hearing the best things about this gun, but sure as hell looks nice, that's for sure. Definitely does look very, very nice here, and I am going to try, hopefully, to be, you know, going after the god roll. I'm hopefully going to get the god roll, and I am going to try and get it. Unfortunately, Bungie did say that they probably will not fix it until next season, so I'm going to be stuck with the three that I got, or two that I got, because the one that I got on my Warlock was absolutely atrocious, and I'm pretty sure that I dismantled it. But, yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, I haven't used this thing once. Like, I haven't even touched it. So this is going to be, like, legitimate first impressions. I have not used this thing at all yet. And, yeah, this will be my very first game with it. Let's see if it can beat my Astral Horizon here, which isn't a god roll, but it's pretty close. It's missing a couple perks, but you get the point. Is there a reason to use it over that? Is what's going to be the deciding factor at the end of this video. But yeah, let's see how things go, and I'm just gonna go right into a control match because frick Iron Banner, we are not doing that again. I mean, I'm gonna do it eventually, but I'm not doing it for the video. I am sorry if you people wanted to see that. Into the Crucible! Alrighty. I played like most of the game before this, but it just, it wasn't going very well. So, hopefully this goes a little bit better. Hopefully get some better gameplay. Dang. I've actually been like, dude, I'm not one to say like, I'm self-conscious about like my KD or anything. But like, now they freaking show it to the entire world at the beginning of every match. So now I actually feel like I have to keep it up. Like, I'm at like a 2 point something right now, but I actually have to feel like I have to keep it high now, just because they show it to the entire freaking world. Like, you don't have the option to hide it, and I'm dead. Yo, teammate, what a G! Alright, check this out. Peak gameplay here. That was worth, totally worth it. Now, if I was using an Astral Horizon, would have that killed? Maybe! Maybe, actually, it might have killed. But we got a much better start to this game than we did the last game. So let's keep that momentum going. Let's keep it going, and I'm feeling pretty good. I'll just think of the game before as a warm-up match. Dude, there's no way. There's no way. Alright, cool, cool. Pally's great. Take this thing a million years over that stupid Iron Banner hand cannon. Hope I don't get hate for saying that, but again, why would I use it when I have my beautiful rangefinder quick draw pally? Like, you know, like, zero reason for me to use the Iron Banner one. But now from what I could hurt, from what I have heard, apparently it can roll some nice perks. But that doesn't excuse its stats. Its stats are still kind of garbage. So, anyway, this isn't about, this isn't about that. It's about the shotgun.
Which I will say, it feels good. Like, it feels really nice. I will say that, and no, I am not inserting a sexual joke right there. But, yeah, it does feel really nice. And I want to get team shot here. Oh, nice, nice, clean, clean. Palindrome's amazing. If you don't have one, highly recommend getting your hands on it when it comes back later this season. Cool. Okay, we almost have our super here. And I'm gonna die because, you know, cold snap, because, I mean, right? Right? You're good, right? You're good, because you can freeze a person. I mean, I'm doing the same thing, but doesn't mean I'm for it. That's a shame. Retrofuturist, though, do kind of respect that. But yeah, no, definitely, without a shadow of a doubt, if I was using my Astral Horizon, my surplus opening shot Astral, it would have killed. Easily would have killed in that situation right there. I'll take a double. I'm content with that. Ooh-wee! Alright, sick. Push, push, push. Someone push. They didn't take the zone though, so that's good. Let's see if I can... What? Dude! Not cool, bro! That's okay. I mean, he's in his super. He deserves it over me. But, yeah. Don't run away, please. Dude, teammate with your grenade, you're not helping me out here. Yikes, not gonna lie. I make stupid decisions myself a lot of the time, but man's was like half a B's PP of health, and he, showed his face. If you're watching this right now, do not do that. Yikes. Oh my god, oh my gosh! Dude, it's quick play. Is the Ward of Dawn on the zone really necessary? They're whipping out all their supers right now. How do I approach this? This is so freaking weird. He's in a bubble. Why? Why? I forget I have slide shot on this, which is actually pretty helpful. Dude! Oh my gosh, this shotgun's actual butt! It's okay. I don't think I was that far. It was maybe like 11 meters or something. It wasn't that far. So, I mean, that's a little sus. And I also kind of hate myself for using that word, but it's a little sus that it did not... Well, kill. And that far, the dude was already half health. I mean, it should have killed him. So that is looking a little weird. We're top fragging somehow. I don't know why. I don't feel like I'm doing that good. But, I'll take it. Yeah, we're not doing that. Soros regime. Interesting. Oh, my shot is dead, bro. My shot's dead. It is expired. Is he in a rift? What is he? Give me the assist. That'd be appreciated. Okay, okay. I'll take it. That was a little scary there for a second. But I'll take that as well. Alright, now that should have killed. That is some bull. And I am gonna solo super. Thank you for the special. Ooh, let's not. I'm gonna back off a little bit there. Over here? Over here? You gonna show your face? Anywhere. Okay. Whoa! Didn't really expect to have three people push me at the same time. Was kind of hoping it was just the one Titan, but that's okay. Let's take A, because I would like to win this game. That would be quite nice. So let's do that. Things are going pretty decent. Not, like, crazy, but it's going pretty decent. decent. So, I'm happy about that. Oh, that is unacceptable. That, no. That, I do not care. That is unacceptable. Then again, you know, like I said, I do not have the God Roll, but I do have Iron Reach. So the range stat isn't trash on it. I am sorry for taking that, but I need it. I promise I need it. But yeah, you know, the range stat ain't crazy. That is also unacceptable. That should be killing from that distance. That's not okay. I mean, I'm still probably going to hope I get a God Roll and just kind of test out that roll and just see how that goes. But it, from those distances, I do get, like, it shoots faster, but it should be killing. He's not that far away. It should be killing. I'm a gross person, and I am sorry. It's okay. We're actually doing pretty decent, and I think we're gonna hopefully take this game. I don't want to jinx it, but it's going pretty well. I will say this. I can't remember if this was the last game that I said this, but it feels great. It feels good. Again, no sexual jokes included in that statement. I will not make them, but it feels very good. It feels nice. So I will say that. Oh my! I thought it actually one-shot from that far, and I would have been very surprised. I would have been very surprised. Woo! It actually killed! It's starting to, like, surprise me whenever it actually kills at, like, certain distances, because I just don't expect it. Only 24? Come on, Pally. You gotta give me a little bit more than that. I know, I shouldn't be, like, wasting that, but whatever. You know, the game's almost over, so do what we can. Oh, I should have just swooped in and yoinked it, man. I knew he was going to be dying. I should have just swooped in and yoinked it. And the game's almost over here. I want to try getting another kill. Okay, well, assist. It's fine, I guess. Look at that. All right, cool. That game went a lot better, so I'm happy about that. I am quite pleased with how that game turned out. Hopefully there weren't any hiccups in the gameplay, and hopefully the audio is actually linked this time. And wow, my face is overexposed. Not bad. I am pleased with that. I am quite pleased with that. So, cool. Yeah, the shotgun, it's not bad. if you got the God Roll, right? God Roll being full choke and or rifled with accurized rounds and Iron Reach, Range Masterwork, and I want to say Quick Draw, but at the same time, its handling is also just really good. So, why not Quick Draw? I don't know, there might be better options, but, you know, it's the go-to, right? It's the go-to. Let me raise my face here a little bit. It's the go-to. So, I mean, if I can get that roll, I would be immensely happy. But, yeah. Yes, it does not one-shot as far, at least from what I've been noticing, as the high impacts. You know, during that gameplay, I probably would have preferred my Astral Horizon, but it does feel really nice. Handling is very nice on it. Look at that handling stat, freaking ridiculous. And also the model looks sick, but I mean, I guess that's not something that would contribute to how the gun feels, but it looks nice. And then also it fires fast. So because it is the lightweight, which I think you have higher mobility, like higher sprint speed. How does that work? Higher sprint speed or something like that. And yeah, so you are able to get around the map better and sperm handling, and you move faster while it's equipped. So, I mean, that is a plus, and it fires faster. So if you do not kill them with the first shot, it follows up quite quickly, because this one has an 80 RPM and this one has a 55. So it is quite faster. But yeah, not the God Roll, but the one I have wasn't bad. It did have Iron Reach on it. So, yeah, would I rather use my Astral or Foulwinter's? Yeah, probably. I would like to see how the God Roll fares. The God Roll could be a lot better. Maybe some of those ranges where it wasn't quite one-shotting. It's, you know, maybe the God Roll will. That's kind of up in the air. I'm not really sure. But there were some kills where I'd fire the gun
and they wouldn't die. Like, they seem like they're right in front of me, and it would not kill them, which just, it surprised me, to be honest with you. It really did, because when I heard, you know, some people saying, like, oh, it's meh, it's whatever, I thought to myself, you know, maybe not. Maybe not, right? I'm sure it's better than that. I think people are just giving it a hard time, because they're probably comparing it to, like, Astral and stuff. But no, it definitely was not killing at the ranges that I expected it to. Does that mean it's bad or meh? No, I don't think so. It's definitely not bad. And it can roll with some neat perks, like that Iron Reach perk and everything. Do I think a lot more people are probably going to gravitate towards high impacts over this frame? Yes. Yes, I do. But I also don't think it's bad. Would I say it's meh? Probably. I would say it's probably meh, but that doesn't mean it's not good. I still think it's a good option. Like I said, if I do end up getting the Gal Rule, I might end up loving this gun, right? It might be a complete 180, but as of right now, it's not bad. But I do think it's worth getting a good roll. It's not bad to the point where it's like, oh, just don't even, you know, worry about it. No, I do think it is worth going out and trying to get a good roll on this gun. And I hopefully, whenever they fix the tokens, hopefully I will get a good roll on it. And I'm going to probably give it another spin after that. And hopefully I'm very pleased with it. I'd like to have it kill as far as high impacts, but perhaps that would be broken. So maybe that won't be the case. I haven't really tested out its meters or anything. But yeah, there you guys have it. That is the Riiswalker? Riiswalker. Yep, that is the Riiswalker Iron Banner shotgun. And yeah, looks nice, feels really nice, but unfortunately, I'd probably rather use my Astral. But other than that, I do think it's worth going after. And yeah, those are my initial thoughts on it. I was going to say, I think I said at the beginning of the video, oh, this is my first time ever using it, which technically the game that I showed you guys, it wasn't my first time. It was like the second or third time or whatever, but it was still my initial impressions, and those are my initial thoughts on it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I do have a Twitter, and I would like a greater following and more of a reason to use it. So follow over, did I get it right this time? Yeah, follow over here would be greatly appreciated. Also, if you did like the video, like if you liked it, and subs if you loved it. Man, wish I were that good. But yeah, remember to stay as positive as possible, and I will see you guys in the next video.